Very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to continue with the same chapter and with the same topic also we are going to continue this topic. The meeting of the constituent assembly. In this we are going to see the composition of the constituent assembly. Here the CA means the constituent assembly. Okay. So you will see in this how the members were divided among the 389 members were at that time. So how they were divided these members. Okay. So you will see 292 members were the British provinces at that time. The area which comes under the British rule. So 289 members were in the British provinces. Okay. And the next were the 93 members in the princely state. The states where the kingdomship was there at that time. So 93 members were in the princely state. And rest of the 4 members, the chief commissioners, which means at that time, like in present time, you can see like union territory kinds of things. So you will see like Delhi, Ajmer, Pur means in that time Pur was a Karnataka, okay, and British Balochistan, and British Balochistan area also come under this provenance. So you will see the 4 is for the chief commissioners and 93 members at the princely state, and 292 was British provenance. Okay, so here you will see the divideation of the members, how they will get the seats or how will they get the constituent assembly, how it is built on. Okay, and later you will see that how the Muslim League boycotted and demand for the separate nation, that is Pakistan, because Muslim League got the reserve seat, so they are not supporting this constituent assembly. They are demand for the separate nation, and that is Pakistan, as we have earlier studied about this. And you will see the Socialist Party at that time, some of the Socialist Party also there, they are also not supporting this composition of the constituent assembly. Okay, this topic is complete. We are going to see the next topic in our next video. Thank you, students.